This is just primitives animated and controlled by a noise texture, which is cloud, and the empties are locked to the noise texture. So as you move the primitives, you get this effect. It's not like a big problem, but what I want to do is try and do this in Sawcar, which will no doubt keep me amused for about a week. That's all for today.